O joy, in all of our tribulations. We all know that problems are built in. They're built in our lives right here on earth. You're going to have some trials, some troubles, and some tribulations. As long as you are living, you will encounter the three T's, brothers and sisters. But God can bring good out of the three T's. He can bring good out of trials. He can bring the good out of trouble. He can bring the good out of tribulations. This is what the text is all about today. Look at verse 1, if you will. James here writes this letter to encourage the people who had encountered prosecution for their faith. He's writing to encourage them to remember that when trials and tribulations and troubles come, they should count it all joy. I'm here to let you know today to count it all joy, no matter what you are going through, no matter what you are experiencing, no matter what you face tomorrow. I'm here to let you know to count it all joy. Count it all joy, my brothers and my sisters. Now notice now in verse number 2, James, he makes it clear that it is possible to still have joy through your troubles, your trials, and your tribulation. You can have joy in the midst of going through life trials and through life temptations and troubles and tribulations. You can still have joy.